Hello there, he said there, back at it again. Beautiful view here. It's fantastic. Welcome back to episode 2, part 2. No, I mean part only part 2. It's the second video in the series at this display. I like this view. I'd like to listen to those gunshots at the background. Where am I supposed to go now? My destination. Okay. I'm supposed to go there. I think so. Some coffee. But go offline mode then. I don't care. Right. I can upgrade shit. I would like to have that. She's back. Ready? Holy shit. I'm so much better at this. Okay, I did it too early. I totally saw that. I destroyed. Oh my god, let's see. That's cool. That's nice.
Oh, change is good.
Nice. But where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go destroy this. Holy shit, the map is big. Okay, let's go destroy this place then.
Rico, welcome to Manaea. I grew up here, so I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how Di Ravello's ruined this beautiful city. Rico, we got reports that a truck near your location is loaded down with prisoners. Can you free them?
I'll try. Alright, we are back. I'm sorry about that. Let's do this.
Now, Rico, now, you just need to lose that heat so the rebels can escape safely.
Out here. Report the hostiles in the area. All units respond. Oh shit.
This is dispatch. Reinforcements have been sent to your position.
Okay, how the fuck? Oh shit, oh shit.
Lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
Oh shit. Holy fuck. Oh.
Immediately. Do not let him escape.
Oh, there's no ammo. What? It got destroyed, what?
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
I'm sorry about that. Well, I fucking suck at this, so there's no worries. Ouch.
You have nothing to fear.
I'm a ninja. I'm Spider-Man.
Break our laws will see the might.
We've lost him. Get back to your posts.
Now look up. Ah, that voice! Shut that stupid voice up!
Flourish without crime.
Done.
Reports of violence in the area. All units converge.
Tear down that statue, Rico.
Okay, okay, I will do that.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
The harder they fall.
No, 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 no.
Additional support has been.
You shall not do that. Shit, I'm like a fucking Terminator. Can jump from fucking 50 feet. House. That's dope.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
I'm supposed to wreck heaven.
Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
General's face terrifies the people into submission. The police station has been taken over by the VRM. Take them back.
Understood. Providing additional manpower.
These are not
what's here.
These Are these Ravelos thugs? Violent enemies?
Colleen Ravel. There's more here.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Yes. I don't think it's here. Oh, there it is. I think that's the last one.
Let's do this.
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately.
Yes.
We are sending ground support to your location.
Now what? I don't know what to do now. I know I'm supposed to destroy something, but I don't know what.
More units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Oh, nice.
Someone report. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report.
Where? I don't want to log in. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm so fucking tired of this shit. I'm so fucking tired of this shit. I don't know why I'm trying to be silent. I don't know. I'm trying to be quiet. Why can't you fucking log in? I don't understand. I got internet and everything. I don't know why. It's fucking me up. For some fucking reason. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. four, five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I am hungry, yes I am. I am hungry, yes I am. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Come on, man. I did not want to see this shit. Please, I beg you, leave me. Please, I beg you. I want to play the game now. I want to play the game now. Here you go. Why the fuck? Oh, it's down there as well. Oh shit. What is this? Oh, I'm supposed to unlock it for somehow. What the f- God, I know, don't know what to do. Oh, is that a new thing I'm supposed to find? How the fuck am I gonna try to find that? Get to find that. I lived in Berlin. Fuck is he? Oh, there. I see it. Wait. I'm supposed to do this. Now let's see some explosions. Alright, now there's some kind of battery thing. I don't know what that is. But I'll try to find it. Oh, is that thing on the bottom? Will it help me? Ouch. Okay, that's close. This goes down. Here. Thank you very much.
My psychiatric evaluator misunderstood.
Oh, it's some kind of teeth. Oh my god. Health.
I explained that I do not lack a sense of moral responsibility. I simply disagree with his morality. Or rather, his mortality. Just. So begins my military career. The chessboard now lay before me.
Oh, is that the better thing?
Of ultimate victory.
Perfect.
Oh,
that's it. I'll raise the flag.
No, it's just a flag. I understand. Tiny flag, to be honest. Yay!
Rico, head out to the docks at Manea. Have I got a proposition for you, amigo? Over.
Okay, fine. I'll come.
Manea has been set free, my friends! The Zirevelo Militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out. Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores.
I fucking love this. This physics. I fucking love it. No! Oh wait, can I swim down? Oh my god, that's cool. You can swim faster than I can. Oh my god, I love this graphics. It's dope. Yes, start mission. Yes.
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Okay. Supposed to go there now.
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Okay, this will take a while. I'm very sorry. But I'm very bad at the game. As you can see, I don't know what I'm doing. Do this. We. Ouch. Ouch.
Are you there yet?
Yeah, sure. Why not? I'm soon there. Don't worry. Oh shit! Oof, that was a close one. Ouch. I'm dead. Yay. I'm flying like a superstar. I like to fly. Flying like a superstar. Okay, let's go there. Faster, please.
Wait, boom. You want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
I'm gonna wait for fucking 10 minutes or something to fucking wait for this fucking login in, motherfucker shit. Why the fuck am I supposed to listen to this fucking shit? Oh my god, finally! Good. Very good. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, here. You're right. Oh, okay. Yay, I'm driving a scooter.
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
Oh shit.
It occurs to me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
Yeah. Sure. Oh. No.
Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
Nice.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Whoa, hey, chill out. Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
Oh, okay. Rebel Drop. Nice. Okay, there's more. Oh, plants. Nice. Nice, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I like this. Let's take this down and oh, I'm supposed to take this, okay.
Yeah. Throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
Sure. It's some demo work. Designed from way back. She makes sure all my garages have them.
Nice.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
Oh, mission accomplished.
This looks deadly.
Oh, I like that.
Rico, you need to liberate the province of Vaia. A province. You need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Vaia is Vis Electra. Tear down that base.
Oh shit! Oof! So where am I supposed to go now? That's the only option I get, I guess. Oh wait, it's Vis Electra. Yeah, sure, I can take that. Place waypoint. Gonna fuck you all up. Yeah, incoming Swedish dude.
I see you're at Vis Electra. They built this place in 8 weeks using prison labor, yet none of its power goes to the people. Get in there and blow up everything.
Ooh, that was dope.
Military assets are painted red, so go to town on that stuff. Blow up those transformers, Rico. You'll throw a wrench into the military's power supply.
Ouch. Sure, I can do that.
system reset.
Oh, that's the circle. I'm gonna hit. Just
turbines vulnerable now.
Did I even take that one? What the f- this as well. Okay, never mind then. I'm taking that. Thank you. Okay, over here, this one. I think I understand the Just Cause 3 now, at least. Oh shit, I gotta start over. Oh no. Whatever, I can do this. Ouch.
Turbines locked behind blast doors.
You got to open them. Find a set of breakers nearby.
Fuck you. Where's the next ones on the not over here? Oh, I think I see that.
Blow up those transformers, Rico. They'll throw a wrench into the military's power supply.
Yes, yes. Where's the last fuel tanks though? Thank you. I see. Thank you very much. Yes, and that's it for today.
Okay. Here we go. What's going on? Report.
I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet. And Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks.
Okay, what the fuck just happened? And offline mode.
Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Yay. Okay, wait. Okay, that's it for today. I hope you liked the video, and so, oh. But yeah, yes, thank you.
As part of our beloved